So Tuesday is my recovery day. I'm taking breaks in between training sessions now so my body can heal and I can actually train at a high intensity, you know, the next training session. So Mondays I train, Tuesday I take off, Wednesday I train, Thursday I take off.
Upper back,
okay.
Quads,
okay.
Glutes, calf.
Okay, cool.
Chest.
Okay, so I'll have you on your back first, and then quads, and then turn.
So today's a recovery day. I have my friend Dixie here. She's my massage therapist. I call her whenever I need to be worked on, and she'll come into my house, set up right here, and work on me for about an hour. So, when's the last time I saw you, Dixie?
Oh my God, it's been about 2 months.
Yeah, 2 months. So 2 months, I usually want to get massage every week, but I think every other week would be best, huh?
I think so.
Yeah, every other week would be good. And I got an hour massage. It wasn't that deep. It wasn't a deep tissue massage. It was more of just a Swedish massage. But she did a lot of cross fiber friction and some deep kneading here and there in certain areas. But I needed that massage so bad. I was 2 months. I haven't been massaged in 2 months, so I needed that.
About an hour massage, and you can see my eyes, they're kind of distorted because I'm like in a state of euphoria because I haven't been massaged in 2 months. So you guys need to get massaged on recovery days.
Then I went to the dry cleaners afterwards to get my patches put on my blue Gripski.
Chicken all up in the pan here. That's cool. That's cool. No, that's a very cool. That's good. Just on one side.
I feel like I'm on the home network channel right now. Oh, don't drop this. One of these days, all those subscribers that if I do get them, they're all jiu-jitsu fighters, and they want to watch my boring lifestyle. Actually, no, I don't hold a boring lifestyle. I just don't have it on film. I want to start filming everything I do so you guys see what I do every day. And then you'll be, Shawnee, what are you talking about, man? You're not boring. You're fucking actually pretty weird, but you're not boring.
I'm gonna get these patches put back on, or put on my blue gi.
Freaking hate the rain. I can't really tell, but. Hi.
How are you?
Good. I need to get some patches put on this top.
Phone number, please.
949-647.
Mm-hmm. Arrow patch.
The big one?
Goes right here. On the back, right underneath this emblem.
Goes like that, or
yeah.
just
like that.
Cool, thank you.
Thank you, bye-bye.
Bye. And we are done. Got the ticket. Time to go home, do some work. Or do some editing, then a little bit of work. I stretched in the garage for about an hour. And that's about it. So Tuesday, that's my Tuesday wrap up.